ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सब्ट्रैक्टर।
सब्ट्रैक्टर द लॉजिक सर्किट।
ओके, फर्स्टली सब्ट्रैक्टर इज डिफाइंड एज अ लॉजिक सर्किट व्हिच सब्ट्रैक्ट टू बिट्स
एज अ मिनिमम सब्ट्रैक्ट देन डिफरेंस बोथ।
ओके,
सो वी विल राइट द टू बिट्स कॉम्बिनेशन एज अ 0 1 0 1 0 0 1 1.
ओके,
नाउ वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 0 फ्रॉम 0 देन डिफरेंस 0 बोरो 0। वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 1 फ्रॉम 0 देन डिफरेंस 1 एंड वी हैव टू पे अबोव।
ओके,
एज वी नो 0 माइनस 1 सो It cannot be possible without taking the borrow. If you take borrow, then this will become 0 1. 0 1 means this is a decimal equivalent of 2. Okay, so decimal equivalent of 2. So 2 minus 1 is equal to 1.
Okay,
so here if we subtract 1 from 0, then there is a difference 1 and borrow 1. Now if we subtract 0 from the 1, then difference 1 and borrow 0. If we subtract 1 from 1, then difference 0, borrow 0.
Okay, firstly now this is the truth table.
Truth table of half subtractor.
Truth table of half
subtractor.
Okay, so now we design the logic diagram of half subtractor.
Here you see this column difference and this column
both.
Okay, now where there is 1, we will write the SOP terms of this minuend and subtrahend. Right, now we also write the minuend and subtrahend names as A and B.
Okay,
here difference B, and for borrow we write the C.
Okay, so common name as carry, which carry role plays in adder, so we write this name as C.
Now, D difference is equal to, for 1, here is the combination of A and B, so A value 0, so we will write A bar, B value 1, so B, plus here 1, difference greater than 1, so combination of A and B, so A value 1, so A, B value 0, so write B bar.
Okay, so this is the logic expression of D. Okay,
now we will write both carry, for carry.
Okay,
for carry there is 1, so combination of A and B here, A bar B.
So these are the logic expressions of D and C for half subtractor. Okay,
now we design the logic diagram corresponding to these logic expressions. Now, okay, here A bar. If we firstly we
design the logic diagram on the basis of basic logic gates. Okay, basic logic is, so A, B, these two signals, so A bar, okay, so we will take A bar by passing through this inverter, so A bar. Parallelly we check the okay ठीक है video is going on in right way. Okay, so A bar, now B, firstly this product term, we are implementing this product term, so A bar B, so there we have to connect AND. Okay, so this is A bar B, right? In the same way we implement this product term, so we take A from this connecting line and B after passing through an inverter, this, okay, and passing through this AND gate, so this is the value of A B bar. Okay, now we pass these two signals through an OR gate, this, okay, and this is the final value of D difference. So this is a logic diagram, logic circuit for difference D. Now we also have to implement this carry, so value of carry, product term A bar B. So firstly we take A from this A. Now this is the A bar, and we already have the A bar, so we will take this A bar, this, from this connected lines, A bar and B from here, B, and passing through AND gate. So here, so this is the value A bar from B, and this is finally the value of C. Okay, students. So this is the logic circuit of half subtractor. This is the logic circuit of half subtractor. Okay. Now, if we subtract two words, if we subtract one word from any other word, as in this example, 1 1 0 1 1 okay 0, then 0 1 0 1 1. Now you see, if we subtract this word from this, bitwise, if we subtract this one from this 0, then we have to take a borrow, okay, and we take borrow from this one to this side, so this 0 will become 0 1. Okay, so if we subtract from this 0 1 1, so value of difference is 1. Okay, so I want to say that there is a need of a 3-bit subtractor. There is a need of 3-bit subtractor. If we take borrow from some other one, then we have to design 3-bit subtractor. So if we consider the borrow from some higher significant bit, then we have to design the full subtractor circuit, because in half subtractor circuit there is a consideration of only 2 bits. Okay, bitwise we are going in bitwise subtraction, so there is a consideration of only 2 bits, but if there is a role of borrow, then there is a need to design a subtractor circuit which consider the 3-bit role. Okay, so we have to design full subtractor. Full subtractor circuit. So this is the logic. This will be the logic diagram of full subtractor circuit. So here in full subtractor also there are three bits. AN, BN, C, N minus 1. Here if we write C, N minus 1, it means this is the column for borrow, which we have to take from some higher significant bit. Okay, so N minus 1, we should write here N plus 1, because we are taking the borrow from some higher significant bit. Okay, so we write the combinations 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there is 8 combinations because there are 3 bit A, B and C. Okay, so 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. The same way 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, so combinations are complete. So completed. So difference column BN and borrow column CN. Okay, so there may be some confusion due to this NN. So we just rub this. Okay, first we will design, then after designing the logic diagram, we will consider this concept. Okay, then that then there will be so easier at that moment after designing the logic diagram. Okay, so for the subtractor 0 minus 0, then 0 minus 0. Firstly, we have to subtract B from A, and then we have to subtract C from the result. Okay, so 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. So in the both cases, there will be 0 and 0. We also write it as borrow. Okay, borrow B. But there is maybe similarity, there will be similarity. So it is written as C. Maybe, so due to avoiding the similarity between these two names, we write C. Okay. 0 minus 0, 0. Then result will be 0. So 0 minus 1. Difference will be 1. But we have to take the borrow 1. Okay. 0 minus 1. In the same way, difference will be 1. But we have to take the borrow. Because 0, 0 minus 1, we have to take the borrow. So that will give us 0, 1. That will be decimal 2. Decimal 2, we have to subtract 1 from this 2. So there will be the difference of 1. Okay. So in the same way, then 0 we have to subtract 0. No. So it means difference will be 1, but we have to take the borrow. In the same way, 0 minus 1. 0 minus 1. So if we consider this case, in this side, 0 minus 1. So in the same way, 0, 1, we have to take the borrow. And we have to subtract this 1 from this decimally equivalent 2. Because 0, 1 means decimally equivalent 2. So difference will be 1, but we have to take the borrow. Okay. Now, then 1, difference 1, and we have to subtract this 1 from the difference. So 1, 0. Okay, so 0, but we have to
who just took the ball so far.
Okay.
So in the same way, 1 minus 0, 1. Then 1 minus 0, 1. We will be not to any type of borrow.
Okay.
In the same way, 1 minus 0, 1. And 1 minus 1, 0. No any borrow. Then 1 minus 1, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0, 0.
Okay,
1 minus 1, 0, then 0 minus 1, 1, and we have to get the whole. So,
okay, yes, right. Now, we have to design the circuit for this difference and carry, or we can say borrow. Okay.
We will design the circuit for difference column. Firstly, consider this difference column. There are one, only consider combinations for one, 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 and one. Firstly, one. So, combination will be this value of A0, so A bar, B bar, and value of C1. So, C, only C, right? So, we write here as D is equal to A bar B bar C plus the second product term corresponding to this one, A bar B C bar. A bar B C bar plus corresponding to this one term, A B bar C bar.
A B bar C bar
plus corresponding to this one term, ABC.
ABC.
Okay, this is the logic expression for D, right? Now we consider this column for borrow. Okay, so C is equal to corresponding to this one term, A bar B bar C. A bar B bar C plus corresponding to this one term. This one term, A bar B C bar.
A bar B C bar.
Okay. Then corresponding to this one term, A bar B C.
A bar B C.
Plus corresponding to this one term, A B C.
A B C.
Okay. So these are the logic expressions for D and C. Now we have to design the logic diagrams, logic circuits. We can also design for a logic circuit for using by using the basic logic gates and by using only NAND gates. Firstly, we design using basic logic gates. Okay. So, A, inverter, okay.
So, we can show inverter here or we just skip it.
Skip it off as we straightly write as A bar, B bar, C. A bar means
we are passing A signal from the inverter, because there is only the difference of 1 and 0, so no problem.
Okay, so A bar B bar C. Okay, so pass from AND gate, you know. Okay, AND gate, yes. Then A bar B C bar. Okay, pass from and AND gate. This, then A B bar, this is A for B bar, then C bar, pass through and gate.
Okay, so clearly, okay, that will tip it up. We have to redraw this circuit. We just draw this truth table and again redraw this circuit, otherwise that will not be visible. The lower, just the most lower side of this circuit will not be visible to you. We have to redraw this circuit. Okay. So, A bar, B bar, C. Passing through and AND gate. Okay. Then, A bar, B, C bar. Pass through and AND gate. Then, third AND gate. A, B bar, and C bar. Okay. One more. AND gate. One, two. AND three. A, B, C. Okay. Corresponding to three product of 1, 2, 3, 4. We just implement by using AND gates. Okay. AND gates. Now, output of these AND gates will be used as input of AND A OR gate. Okay. So here we have to use OR. Okay. So this is the final output of D. Okay. Now we have to implement the this C term. Okay. In the same way we can implement the C term, right? Here, in other way, we can consider the minimization of terms here. We can consider the minimization of terms here. How we can consider the minimization? By using K map. Okay? By using K map. By using K map, there are three logic terms. Okay. Three logic terms. 1, 2, 3. I hope you studied about K-map. So C 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Here these are values for A, B. A, B, A, B. Okay, because this side there are two variables A, B, and this side there is only one variable C. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, we are trying to minimize the terms. Okay, so first term, where there are product terms, we have to put 1 in the corresponding cells. First term A bar, B bar, C, that means 0, 0, 1. So here 1. Then A bar, B, C bar. Okay, 0, 1, 0, that means 2. Then A, B bar, C bar, it means 1, 0, 0, it means 4. Here A, B, C, it means 7. So if we want to make the groups of 1s, then there is no any possibility of making groups. So all the 1s will be as individual. So there is no any difference in logic diagram, because for D there is no minimization of any term. Okay, so logic diagram will be same as we just draw. Okay, now we see the possibility of minimization in the case of C. This is for D. Now for C. A, B, C, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So, excuse. Okay. Now, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, it means 0, 0, 1, so put 1 here.
010. From here, 011 in the place of 3. 111 in the place of 7.
So there may be the possibility of making groups. Okay.
001. Okay, right. In this way. One group. Second group. Third group. Okay. Now we write the product terms corresponding to these three groups. For first group, E is equal to, for this group, there will be the term as which variable is same value, which variable has same value, A bar. So we write here A bar and C. Plus for this, firstly A bar C for this group. Then for second group, there is A bar B. For third group, there will be a value for third group B, okay, B, C. Okay, so we write here C is equal to, as a SOP term, sum of product term, A bar C plus A bar B plus B C. Okay. Now we can implement, because now we just saw that there is a minimization, okay, minimization of terms in the case of C, okay, in the case of board, right? So we just design a logic diagram corresponding to this, okay? So we have to design logic diagram for this, right? I hope you will be able to see the complete diagram. Okay, we try to draw. Okay, so firstly A bar C, A bar and C passing through and entering. Second A bar B, A bar B other entry. Then BC, B, C. Okay. Now the output of these AND gate will be used as input of a OR gate. So this way. Okay, and this is the value C. This is the final value of C, which is the borrow. Okay. So combining the circuits of B and C, that will be the complete circuit of food subtractor. Okay. Now, if we want to design, the logic diagram by using only NAND gates, then what we have to do? There is a very little change. We have to use NAND gate here, NAND gate here, okay. And on the second level, there is one more NAND gate in this way.
Okay, this is the logic circuit, logic diagram by using only the NAND gates. Okay, so if we change this symbol to other symbol of NAND gate, in this way, this and this, okay, this is also the logic symbol of NAND gate. If you see, there is a bubble in the path of bubble. So both bubbles will be cancelled out. So if you see, this is the very simple perception of basic logic gates. If you see, there is no bubble, because in the path of bubble there is another bubble, so both bubbles will be cancelled. Okay, because A bar bar, there the value will be A, right? So it means you can understand this circuit by सिंपल और बेसिक लॉजिक इट्स एंड गेट और गेट एंड गेट और गेट एंड गेट और गेट ओके बट दिस इज द लॉजिक डायग्राम डिजाइनिंग बाई यूजिंग ओनली द NAND गेट इफ यू कंफ्यूज बाई दिस सिंबल देन यू कैन यूज दिस सिंबल दिस सेम सिंबल NAND Yes. Okay, and this is the logic diagram for borrow, for C, for the full subtractor circuit. Okay, so you have to combine both circuits for D and for C for the full subtractor circuit. Okay, so thank you so much.